death claws were the real danger.
Maybe it said after 6 p.m.
I'm only here for a drink.
I don't like you, and I don't like your radio. What you gonna do about it?
Yeah!
Alright, so I'm probably gonna need my charisma gear on.
What's this about?
Oh, what's wrong? Not so tough once you're not on the air.
Yeah!
Can you just leave me alone?
Oh, what's wrong? Not so tough once you're not on the air.
Hey there, pal.
It's you.
I haven't even talked to you before, I don't think.
Everything okay here?
Does it look okay? Because... no. It is not.
I have no idea what I did to deserve this. I just wish they'd go away.
Why not stand up to them?
No. That would be bad. With these men, it could turn wild.
Don't worry. I've got your back.
Well, if you think it would work... okay, that's enough.
Oh, I'm sorry. You say something.
I said that's enough. Leave me alone.
Look at you. Let me think about that for a second. Nah, I don't think so.
I mean it. Leave me alone!
Sounds like you were thinking about saying, or else. Were you, Travis? Were you gonna say, or else? I'm wondering what comes after that. What you gonna do, little man?
I'll beat you up!
Big mistake, Travis. I'm gonna destroy you and your friend here.
Help! Hey, security!
Security!
Security! We need security out here!
Travis.
Why am I doing this?
Ah, God, my jaw. Bullshit, man. Just bullshit. This is bullshit, man. This is not what I signed up for. This ain't over. You hear me?
Hi. There.
Hey, Travis.
Whoa.
I can't believe it. We did it!
I knew you had it in you.
I can't believe it. You were right. Oh.
I've got things to do now. Listen, really, I can't thank you enough.
Next part of foolproof plan.
This
is what it is.
He's nice and simple.
You have seen Scarlet, yes? She has worked here for some time. Now, I am just simple bow, but I see people. I see how Travis looks at them. And I see that sometimes she looks at him. If someone who was not her employer suggests that she was spend time with Travis, Travis. It might be a
move. Why do I have to be involved in this?
Oh my goodness.
Scarlet's boss. I tell her she needs to go see Travis. Suddenly she is thinking... She is no longer just waitress. Just do whatever it takes to get her free to see Travis. This will all be worth it. You and I never talk about this, all right?
Oh my goodness. Oh, please.
Someone's attention.
Oh no. Whatever it is, keep it to yourself.
Thank goodness.
Keep out of that way.
What happened? Did she go home? Gotta go track her down now. Damn, she's fast, huh?
Yeah, it's true. I got shot in the ass last year. Long story.
He got shot in the ass. Confidence, man. Or whoever she is. Maybe it's not the waitress. I thought it was the waitress.
Scarlet.
I'm on a break right now.
Actually, I'd like to talk to you about Travis, if you have a moment.
Travis? Really? Did he mention me? Yeah, I heard about the fight. Travis was... Well, he was brave.
Yeah. Absolutely. You should really pay him a visit.
You think? I mean, I've definitely noticed him. Maybe... No, I couldn't just go over there.
Look, Travis is a nice guy. I can tell that you like him. And I think he likes you. Just go talk to him.
Okay, I will. I'll go see him now. Thanks.
Yeah. See about these bases too. I said run the bases at one point. That's two. One. Is the other one the start or? Oh, there's home plate.
Word of advice. Never call your mother a simp unless she really is one. I'm telling you, it ain't just a story. University Point, got settlement on the post.
I ran the bases, didn't do anything for me. Well, maybe I wasn't fully running.
This is terrible, Owen. I knew it. He was up to no good, and look what's happened now. You've got to help. I can't do it. You've got to help me.
What are you talking about?
I am talking about Vadim. They took him. Those men, the ones that messed with Travis, they came back. Said Vadim owed them money, that they had a deal. He wouldn't pay, and that they grabbed him and said that they would make him pay. And then they just dragged him out. You have to do something. Please tell me you can do something.
Well, he should have paid.
Do you know where they took him?
No, I don't know. He's the one that has always dealt with them. I've tried to avoid them. Travis might know. You should ask him, please.
I'm not gonna kill them.
I don't want anything to happen to Vadim.
I'm gonna go talk to Travis now.
Nice hat.
Thank you. We're gonna catch him in an awkward
moment. What's going on?
Hey, Scarlet.
Hey, Scarlet. I need your help. Vadim's been kidnapped by Bull.
That's not funny.
I'm not joking around, Travis. This is serious. I really do need your help.
Wait. Really?
Oh man. Wow. This is because of what happened, isn't it? It's my fault.
No, Travis. This is between Vadim and those men. It's not your fault.
But if I hadn't gotten into that fight with them, maybe this wouldn't have happened.
Look, I don't have a lot of friends. If Vadim is missing, or in trouble, or whatever, then I'm gonna help get him back.
All right. I'd welcome the help.
Good. I didn't want to have to argue about it with you. I've heard enough to know they're probably holed up at the old Beantown Brewery. We've got to go in there, show them we mean business, and then we can bring Vadim back, and everything will be okay. Right? I'll get a gun, and I'll meet you there. We'll settle this.
I'm on a break right now.
Oh, hush, girl. Cleared this place, so that's kind of cool. It sent me back here. I wonder what would the inside look like when you go back to a place that you've already cleared. I think I cleared it when I was out exploring.
You're here.
So this is it.
Odds are if they've got Vadim, he's inside. We're gonna be okay, right?
Definitely. We'll be fine.
Okay. Okay. Good. I mean, I can do this. Totally.
Yep.
Any last minute advice?
Don't pee yourself.
I've never done anything like this.
Go take a whiz right now so you don't pee yourself.
Stay calm. Don't go crazy in there.
Right. Calm. I can do calm. Calm, 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 calm.
Yeah.
Okay. Can we just get in there before I totally lose my nerve?
Dun, dun, dun. Oh, it's Bull.
Nothing there now. Okay, cut the shit. Who is that?
All good, my friend. Got this in the bag.
Keep your eyes open.
Thank you. I didn't know if anyone would come. I thought perhaps this is the end. Thank you, thank you. You are a true friend.
You're an idiot.
You're an idiot for dealing with these goons in the first place.
Fine. Was not smartest move ever, but all is better now. These idiots had caps and chems just lying around. They did not notice when I filled my pockets. You deserve what I took. I promise. I am surprised to see you here.
Hey, Vadim. I'm glad you're safe.
How did you get roped into this?
I wasn't forced or anything. I wanted to help.
You are full of surprises, my friend.
Ooh. Did I not have this unlocked before? Tail. Nope. Nope. No. That's it. Really? I got a couple other people to kill.
Shh, hear that? I know you're here.
Oh, that's freaking good. God, man, it freaked me out a little. There we go. That's it, huh? Funny. Alright, let's head back. Do I need to go talk to the guy before I leave? Well, what did he do? Stay over there? I can't believe I almost left.
Man, what a day, huh? Hey, listen. I wanted to say thanks.
You're welcome.
This has been, well, it's been crazy.
Yeah.
But I've learned a lot, I think.
Yeah, good to hear.
You came through it all pretty well, Travis. That's good to hear.
Thanks. After all this, I think about the things that had me worried so much, and it just seems...
pointless?
Silly.
Yeah,
you know?
Silly.
Like, was I really that worried about just being on the radio? That's nothing compared to being beaten up, shot at. I can do so much more. And I need to. Anyway, thanks again. I owe you.
You're a man now, boy. Well done.
Hey.
All right. So, confidence man is done. Let's get the hay out of here. Alright, well, it just hit midnight, so I need to finish up soon. Sheffield. Sheffield's one of, he's my caravan supply guy, right? He's actually swimming? What in the world? Wow, so that's why maybe I haven't been able to find certain people. That's weird. I just don't even know. Up to 10, 19, 4 still. Might as well send another one. Let's go check 10 Pines real quick, see if maybe that caravan guy got over here. If not, I'll go follow the loop. See if he's on the loop again. Oh. Alright. I hear is he here?
Don't eye the Brahmin if you got any sense.
Make a move and I'll end you.
Yeah, I understand. I understand. Sure, sure, sure. So last time he went up this way. I hope he didn't repeat it, but... we need to go check just to make sure. No sign of them, so maybe I'm in luck. Maybe he's really heading there now. As he went through the quarry area. So this will be one of my side quests for tomorrow. I think I'll wait. Well, I know this guy wanted some help with his water pump. Still going the right. Oh, taking the wrong way now. Maybe I'll see some raiders in town. Sure.
Who are you? What are you doing out here?
Name's